Hello and welcome to my new video, in which I show you a website which allows us to use Spotify on parties or if you just want to listen to your music with a few friends. You may know the problem on parties, everyone wants their favorite song to be played, or the people just plug in their smartphone and interrupt the current song. So, for this problem I have found a website as a workaround. At first, we start Spotify, of course. When it started, we open our browser and go to Spartify.com, link in the description. On the PC where Spotify should play the songs, you click on Start a Party. Then we have a party which others can join. They need this party code. I'll copy this code because I'll join the party with the other browser to emulate another person. So here we click join a party and enter our code here, join. So now we can search for every song which is on Spotify. For example, Animals of Martin Garrix. And don't wonder, you won't hear the music because I won't get trouble because of the copyright. So click on it and it's added. And now in the browser, which is the host, we see the queue and it asks me with which application it should open the link. You best click save for Spotify. Okay. And then here we see on Spotify it plays the song. Then we can add several songs which we like. For example, Riders on the Storm. We see it here. Boom. And it's added. Also, it appears here. So, a quick hint at the end. Spotify is controlled over this website. The website recognizes how long the song is going and then goes to the next song. So, you cannot switch here the times or skip the song. Because, for example, I show you, when I go to here, the song is nearly at the end. But the browser doesn't recognize this. So, he waits the original time and then goes to the next song. So that's it. I put two videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. I would be very happy if you like and comment this video, check out my channel and subscribe to me. Okay, see you next time.